I'm King News, and I come to you with the truth. The Mean Streets took 6 more lives overnight, all the result of gangbang stupidity. By the way, you gangsters, you know, one of your victims was a 3-year-old girl. Local gang members, you still don't get it, do you?
It's straight up madness everywhere I look. Used to be a straight A student. Now he's a crook, robbing people just to smoke and shoot up. Used to have a crew cut, now he's a poop butt. Dropped out of school and he joins the neighborhood gang. Hanging on the street selling cane to his own people. Now when I say people, I mean color. You a stupid motherfucker. I'm trying to stress the fact that you're dumb. Get yourself presentable, son, and just come. Together you better, cause pretty soon it's gonna be too late. A message from King T the Great.
Sister, since we are the mothers of this earth, it's time we start being good mothers from the birth of our children. No time for sleeping, teach them to fight and win. For the right reason, it's your time, it's your life, live it. Proud to be black, young and gifted. Lifted by the knowledge of taking the right route. Gang violence needs to be wiped out.
Cause we're all in the same gang.
Now as a youth, I used to get my bang on, and on the app get my part-time slang on. One time for me was no joke though. They knew I was crazy, so they labeled me loco. Khakis cleaved off, half feeling sporty. Low riding and tossing up a 40. Thinking in my mind that no one can handle us. The Dallas brothers never touched Los Angeles. I found life was much more suitable, cause I'm the brother that makes black so beautiful. I ain't slipping her down with a head trip. I'm talking to all the bloods and all the crips.
Ice-T, ripping the microphone the way I do. Listen close, my brothers, cause I'm talking to you. The problem is we got a suicidal lifestyle, cause 90% of us are living foul and wild. I say job, you say
bad joke. I'd rather jack another brother, watch the gun smoke.
Living in the fast lane, flipping like you're insane. You won't stop until your blood runs down the street drain. I got an idea, give me a minute, and if it makes sense, then get with it.
Don't you know we got to put our heads together?
Stop the fight.
Make the change.
Yo, we're not here to preach,
yeah.
Because we're not ministers. We're telling it like it is, cause Ren and Dre is like sinister.
The reality speaks for itself when it's spoken.
A face and clunk can't bring nobody for smoking.
Yo, bullets flying, mothers crying,
brothers dying,
lying in the streets, that's why we're trying to stop it from falling apart and going to waste, and keeping the smile off a white face.
And brothers killing other brothers. I thought the idea was to love one another. Open up the paper to one more death. If y'all keep this up, then there'll be no one left. I try my best to set an example, saying hype lyrics over hip-hop samples. Not just to brag or to boast, but to inform, cause I'm living in the calm before the storm.
I'm in a rage.
Oh yeah? Yo, why is that, G?
Of the races, they say we act like rats in a cage. I tried to argue, but check it. Every night in the news, we prove them suckers right, and I got the blues.
America,
get busy, Humpty.
The red, the white, the blue, and the blue and the red for Crimson Bloods, the white for who's got you doing time, busting caps on one another.
The underground's down for peace among brothers.
Kill a black man.
What?
Yo, what are you, retarded?
Tell them, Hump.
Yo, do you work for the Klan?
Do what you like.
Unless you like gang banging. Let's see how many brothers leave us hanging.
Last but not least, yo, Easy's no sellout. And if you can't hang in the streets, then get the hell out. I'm not trying to tell you what to do. You have your own freedom of choice, who to listen to. You know good from bad, fat from foul, right from wrong. Now your mother's singing that sad song.
My baby ain't never hurt nobody,
but he still got smoked at baby's party. But you're not the first or the last. You're nothing but a short story from the past. You're dead now, not number one but a zero. Take notes from Easy E, the violent hero.
Don't you know we got to put on.